morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kilroy the Red, and welcome back to Fallout 76 Daily Chores. So, where are we? What are we doing? Where did we come from? Where did we go? Where did we come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Plant or fungi, more Mirelark arms, kill some insects. Scrap junk to produce springas. Yes, springs. That's something that comes in bulk, right? Go.
Sometimes I think I woke up in a pile of snow. And I met someone, a stranger. And over time, well, that stranger isn't a stranger anymore at all. I don't believe in luck or fate or anything. I do know that I wouldn't have changed.
Okay, I'm gonna hang on to that for now. Don't need the kabloom anymore. It seems to be pretty easy to get a hold of. I'm just gonna put it up at the 450. Yeah, I need to get the Okay. We're gonna go with workshop. Because it should be insects and buggers. Oh, it is claiming. Very good. Mark it off. Hey, was there anything I needed to do to the workshop. No. Okay. Cripple arms of Mire Lurks and cook a meal with plants or fungi. We'll do the plants or fungi. There's razor grain soup. Razor grain soup, y'all.
Nice day. Don't worry if you move around. So do I.
Oops, I forgot to go actually harvest the razor grain. I got three buried water.
Nothing smells normal.
It's hard work making a living out here.
Stash is full. Well, maybe we'll get some customers. Okay. Sure.
come on! We're on a time limit here!
Whiny little pussy. How to do it?
Great! Moon Elise is fully loaded. Let's hit the road and get out of here. What the hell is that thing?
That's where I got the cultist knife. (sighs) 29 and 18. Has a DOT, eh? Maybe this has got the bleed damage. Cute. Well, it's essentially a pickaxe. Let you swing speed plus one to strength. Pickaxe. Looks cool though. It's actually pretty fast. Okay, I approve. It's some good stuff. What's this thing weigh? 1.5. It actually don't weigh much. Compared to the Warglaive, well, the Warglaive still weighs nothing. Because it's 90% less weight. Warglaive also does more damage. Anti-armor, swing speed, plus one strength, stabby stick. Yeah, serrated blade is supposed to cause bleed damage, so I guess that's what the 10 over 5 is. That's the bleed damage. Plus swing speed, huh? Alright. Also swing speed. Better than the anti-armor one. Nice. Okay. Stack weight is less than one. It'll probably pull more than that out of the... Sure. Yeah, 2 pounds. Okay. Not better than nothing. Junk. Let's see. How much junk do I have? Let's see. Fiber scrap. I'm going to hang on to that. Don't think I need 125, so... Bulk acid, that's 100. Why do I have bulk ballistic? I have an extra 100 bulk ballistic fire. Okay, well, I'm just gonna go ahead and take those guys. I don't need 300 ballistic fiber. Ceramic. Well, we only want about 100 bulk ceramics. That puts us at, what, 90? Yeah, that's 90. That's fine. Also, 90. I need keep saving copper, because it's hard to come by. 100 cork is fine. Go. Glass. You wondered, lad? Fine, bulk springs. That's. I mean, I've got more rust springs, so. Do you want circuits? Leave 150. Same with the crystal. Right. That needs to be scrapped. Perfect.
Ammunition and others. Supplies available here. Don't face the wasteland without the proper supplies.
Box. Perfect. Okay. Whammo. Dele up. We got scorched in the Arctos, Pharma, heals in proximity, and freezing attacks. Okay. I can deal. Ah, perfect. Let's go.
Team, come in. Someone's been spying on our comms. It's critical that we keep our lines secure. I tracked down interceptors to your AO. Take them out. Quiet, all right? The opposition here is stronger than usual. I don't want anyone getting killed out there.
Rat bastard. That was quick.
Try to find who's got it. There we go. The code carrier's down. Now let's shut down one of those interceptors.
Of course, all over there. So why wouldn't they? Don't see me, you jackasses. Right.
Okay. Another code carrier should be in your area now. Try to take him out without letting the rest of this gang know.
Damn, that was quick.
Got an interceptor. Proceed with caution. Good work. Just one more left. You're clear to engage another group of hostiles. Let's find that final code.
The hell am I stuck on? You're dead, Scorch Bros. You got nothing. Alright, no jetpack. Yeah, no jetpack.
You don't need to intercept our radio transmissions to figure out the Brotherhood shouldn't be messed with. Thanks for bringing that to their attention, team. I'm signing off. Y'all head on out.
Nice. Alrighty. Call that a day. It's a radium rifle. Cowboy duster. Okay. Hmm. body, crit damage, and weapon breaks. So, not great. It's not astounding. Probably it's just script. I'm gonna be brutally honest.
I am authorized to trade supplies and equipment.
Right. Gotta put the Under Armour back on. Let's see, what am I feeling? I'm kind of feeling this. Now the armor. Lammo. Perfect. Time to go cripple some Marlurks. Killed them before I got the cripple. I'm gonna have to go somewhere else. Well, that was kind of annoying. Oh, because he wanted to be a daily ops team. Whatever. Wee wee. Sunrise Field. There we go. How about the gun I was using previously? Well, not that one either. Go. Perfect. Okay. Really? Huh. There isn't a level up requirement this week? Weird. Well, okay then. Yeah, I guess that's where we end for today. We got everything done we needed done. Thanks for coming along for the ride.